the word Lingayat stands for a certain sect who are followers of the social reformer, poet, philosopher Basavanna. The Lingayats today are considered a very strong community, very influential, and hold sway over a large number of educational institutions in Karnataka. But of late, the controversy has been the Congress, that is the Siddaramaiah-led government, to back a move considering Lingayats as a separate religious minority. Namaskara, and welcome on board the Pickle Jar Pole Express. I'm Vasanti Hariprakash, and the intention is to present voices from the ground as Karnataka goes to the polls. This is a state that I have belonged to, but as we draw closer to forming a new government, there are issues that catch the media's attention, but what is a deeper story? Sometimes there is no time that the media has to spare. Today, in the midst of a raging controversy over the Lingayat community, we bring to you a conversation with one of the most progressive pontiffs of the Lingayat Mathas, and we have with us Dr. Sri Shivamurthy Muruga Sharma. As a Lingayat, do you consider yourself a Hindu?
We belong to Basava philosophy, which is different than other religions. Okay. Basavanna wanted to be a different person from any kind of traditions. That's why proudly I would like to say I am a Lingayata.
This is the symbol of equality. ಸಮಾನತೆಯ ಸಂಕೇತ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಮಾನತೆ? ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾಗಿ ಮೂರು ಡಿಸ್ಪಾರಿಟಿ ಇದ್ದವು, ಮೂರು ಅಸಮಾನತೆಗಳಿದ್ವು. ಒಂದು ವರ್ಗ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಜಾತಿ, ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಲಿಂಗ. ಸೊ ಗಂಡು ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಭೇದ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣ ಕ್ಷತ್ರಿಯ ವೈಶ್ಯ ಅನ್ನುವ ಭೇದ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬಡವ ಶ್ರೀಮಂತ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥ ಭೇದ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಆರ್ ವೇದಿಕ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬಸವಣ್ಣ, ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ವುಮೆನ್.
ಅನೇಕ ಜಾತಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಅನೇಕ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಿಗೆ ಪ್ರವೇಶ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಿಗೆ ಜನಿವಾರ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಿಗೆ ಜಗಲಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ದೇವರುಗಳ ಪೂಜೆನೂ ಮಾಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಹಿಳೆಯರು ಮೂರು ದಿವಸ ಹೊರಗಿರಬೇಕು, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ.
ವುಡ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಮೂವ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ರೆಕಮೆಂಡೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಿಂಗಾಯತ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಮೈನಾರಿಟಿ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಸೋ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಟು ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್?
See, we have no any kind of political agenda.
But how will the move benefit the Lingayat community?
Majority of the Lingayatas are very common people, middle class people.
But that is true of all other sects. Looking at it at the national context, would it not seem like the reservation principle itself, that to seek a
our
separate
first,
for only some community people
our
of Lingayats?
Our first priority goes to the separate status, okay, religion status. Second thing is that minority status.
Which is why some people among the Lingayats feel that the tag which can be extended to Veerashaivas is also not fair at all. There have been many opinions and views,
yeah,
within the Lingayat community.
See, this is, we are living in a democratic setup. According to our democracy, praising and blaming, both are common.
ಇವಾಗ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಪರಿಚಯದ ಬಂತು, ಅದರೊಳಗೆ ನೀವು ಧರ್ಮ ರಿಲಿಜನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಗುರುತಿಸಿ ಜನಗಣತಿ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಮುನ್ನೆಲೆಗೆ ತಂದ್ರಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಅವಾಗಿನಿಂದಲೂ ಇತ್ತು, ಬಟ್ ಇವರ ಧ್ವನಿ ಅಥವಾ ಇವರ ಇದು ಸೌಂಡ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಫಿಲಾಸಫಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ ಇದೆ, ತತ್ವ ಇದೆ, ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವರದೇ ಆದ ಆಚರಣೆಗಳಿವೆ, ಮತ್ತು ದಟ್ಟು ಆ ವೈದಿಕ ಇದರಿಂದ ಸಂಘರ್ಷ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಂದದ್ದು, ಇದು ಸಂಘರ್ಷ ಮಾಡಿ ತನಗೆ ತಾನು ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆದದ್ದು ಇದು. ಸೊ ಹಿಂಗಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಲಿಂಗಾಯತರು ಕೂಡ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಕೂಡುದು ಅಂತಿದೆ, ಹೋಗಿ ಕೂಡುದು.
ವಿ ಆರ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಪಾತ್ ಆಫ್ ಯೂನಿಟಿ. know, because people are trying to break us. We are on the path of unity. Wherever whoever asks us, it's like we have to unite as a religion. We being oppressed and targeted because of our religion. We've done nothing wrong. We follow Basavanna, who held the first parliament, who, you know, preaches that everybody is equal. You know, we come from that kind of a tradition, and you're trying to oppress us? No, we won't be oppressed.
So when it comes to what now matters is the May 12th and May 15th deadline of sorts for you know, especially the Pole Express that has started its journey. So there is a feeling, Sharanaru, that people, common people, especially among Lingayats, are, you know, they follow the instructions of the Mathas, of the seers, of pontiffs like you. Which means that if you have backed a move by the Siddaramaiah government, would it not automatically mean that followers of this Matha will cast their vote for the Congress, and thereby it is an obvious political gain?
You see, this is not a political based mat. Political free mat. Politics free mat. It is left to the people, our voters, who will write, who is right, who is wrong. They can decide.
You're just doing the divisions for no reason at all. And why are you doing it now?
One way, it's not a gain for the Congress, but would that be a gain for the BJP?
Not really. Not really. Because BJP already is counting on the Lingayat vote bank.
Yeah.
They're counting that, you know, this will affect them in a bit. But they can't take it easy. This is what I'm trying to say. You cannot predict the outcome of this election.
Rajakarani galu nimmalli bandaga avarige neevu en heltiri adu BJP ya Amit Shah irbodu athwa Congress na Siddaramaiah irbodu
nimma any politician may visit meet me during that visit. I would like to give some ideas like development of this area.
So have you told that to the leaders who visit you? What do they say?
Already I submitted a letter to Mr. Amit Shah for a railway track. I submitted already.
To be handed over to PM Modi?
Yeah.
So did he assure you? Did he give you any assurance?
He was totally silent.
Silence, as they say, speaks volumes. And with that, we leave you with more food for thought until the Pole Express travels to its next destination. Namaskar. Mere na dhyan.